following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from parts unknown, Youngblood Unstoppable Ace Zachary.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Bam! Collar and elbow tie-up.
Jack Swagger going for it.
Jack Swagger appears to be building very good momentum here.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Wow!
And again, the feet fly. What a kick that was. And Ace is wreaking havoc again.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage. The kick connects. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
You hear how his leg connected?
The knee.
Ace pulled that out of nowhere.
A huge, bone-jarring German suplex.
Well, the offense of Jack Swagger is working well right now.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Jack Swagger spots the chance and takes it.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. Oh, did you see the force behind that? He's still not through.
A sharp kick.
Watch it. Oh, lights out.
Ace. What a move by Ace. He may get the three count right here. Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
It's Roman Reigns! This spear was so powerful, it could have knocked him out of his boots.
Yeah, we should get some paramedics out here to check on him.
Applying major pressure, You hear me? Money on my mind, can't take it off that. They got five different iPhones, I'm gonna pick it up for that grill. Anytime they come.